Your motor rail train is almost ready, Henry. Henry, are you all right? Huh, that's true. We accidentally ruin rolling stocks all the time. Like when Douglas crashes into the spike for brake van in 1960, or when I rip Scruffy apart in 1968. Oh, you know Scruffy. You what? Well, I didn't expect him to go out like that. Don't worry, Henry. I know it was an accident too.